It's one of LA's most intriguing and dangerous aviation mysteries we've reported on, but we may finally have our first glimpse of the infamous jetpack daredevil. This is video from a pilot capturing what appears to be the elusive jetpack man flying off the coast of Palos Verdes at about 3,000 feet elevation. It's the first sighting since October of Jetpack Guy after a string of airline pilots reported seeing someone on a jetpack flying near LAX. There are now ongoing FAA and FBI investigations.